What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Sheed back with another video. Now today, man, I'm gonna be doing a challenge. Now I'm gonna be doing something a little different with this challenge. I'm gonna be doing a Bean Boozled challenge. But my camera woman behind the camera, she gonna be playing some songs. So basically, I gotta guess the rap song. And every time I get it wrong, I gotta try one of the beans. Now the rules to it. If I don't guess it right, I have to eat the bean fully. Like, I can't spit it out. I can't do nothing. I have to eat it fully no matter what it is. Now, man, I've been hearing some things about it. It got boogers in it, man, rotten eggs, all type of shit. But I'm going to do it, man. I'm going to do it. But we just going to go ahead and get started, man. But before we really get into the video, I want y'all to hit that thumbs up button. Be in the comments. Tell me what y'all want to see. Hit that subscribe button. And man, turn on the post notifications so y'all know when I'm on the screen, like I always say. But without further ado, let's get started. Oh shit, this is like Pop Smoke. The Woo. I mean, it's self-explanatory with that one. Man, I listen to this song every day, man. This Woopty. What? I already know this, man. It's my boy. That's Juice WRLD, Wishing Well.
Correct.
Oh, boy, you had me scared. Don't do that. You had me scared. No, bro. I just heard that song. I forgot the name. Fuck, bro. Oh, gee. Oh, what is that? And that's that beat, bro. Oh my God, I just remembered that. Is it? Fuck, bro. Damn. I don't know. Just tell me what it is.
Need it.
Bro, that simple ass name. Fuck. Damn, let me. Oh my God, bro. Damn, I got them. Which one is this? This shit's. Bro, don't tell me. Is this either Dead Fish or Strawberry Banana? Bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro. If this Dead Fish, I'm gonna be mad as hell. I'm good. I'm good. This is that Strawberry Banana, bro. I'm good. Woo! Just not bro, that's for real? Like, you serious with that one? What is... Bro, I don't know that one. Who is that?
Moonwalking in Calabasas, DDG, featuring Blueface.
I don't listen to this lame ass, bro. Oh my God. Gee, this shit look green, bro. This shit is either a rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Bro. Say you swear to God, bro. Bro. Say you swear to God, bro. Bro. Bro, I almost just spit on it. Bro, say you swear to God, bro.
What did it taste like?
Headfish. Cheating, no. Y'all, I ain't cheating. It's still in my mouth, but bro. Oh, bro, you shitting me, G. You got to be kidding me, bro. Bro, yeah. That shit is disgusting, bro. Come on. Come on.
Then from the hood that carries bow and part of my fabric jerk. I Oh, shit, bro.
That is what we paid by 42 Doug and Lil Biggin. Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? Gee, come on, man. You joking, right?
No, I'm for.
Gee, I don't know that song. Atrocious?
No. It says Diet, Denzel Curry, and Kenny Beats.
Gee, this one look. This shit say barf or peach. Bro, ooh, no, bro. No, bro. No. Bro. Gee, that's barf, bro. That is. Bro. Bro, I'm good. Bro, that shit is disgusting, bro. Y'all, but fuck. Really nice hair on a different end. When I'm pissed off, I'm gonna say, gonna press boom boom. I'm gonna get still like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back suburbs, I'm a big dog. I, fuck, bro, that shit just made me lose my train of thought. Three headed goat. Thank you, bro. God damn. I can't get another one like that, bro. Alright, y'all, man. We back. We had a little technical difficulty. Oh, that last one was, bro, too nasty, but we just gonna keep it going. Fuck. That's all I get?
Yeah.
Bro, you lying. I know the song anyway. That's Please Me.
Correct.
Damn, I only get like 2 seconds?
Who you a fool for this?
Oh, Lord, Jesse made another one. Pack of the mail is gone.
I got smell cologne. I just signed a deal I'm on. Yeah, that's sure.
Okay.
Oh shit. I'm just doing shit, bro. I'm trying to get this. I'm trying to not think about this taste in my fucking mouth, bro.
Hey, you
I don't know how to talk. Fuck all that shit.
Fuck all that shit.
Damn, can you play the best part? No, I'm just playing. That's slide. My boy MVG Duck, RIP.
Shit really feel like a century.
This
it's just a quarter century.
That's 25, right?
Is that your final answer?
Is it turning 25?
Correct.
Oh, you had me scared, boy. I knew it because he talking about his birthday and shit. Yeah, that one was kind of easy, I guess. I just had to remember the title.
Ready?
Yeah. Woo! Alright, hold on. Let this play out. Hold on.
Yeah, I was barely 17 with a pocket full of hope, screaming dollar in the dream with my
closet. Why y'all want me to get into it? I don't even know the name of that song. That's what's crazy about it. I cannot remember the name of that song. Damn. This is my nigga too, bro. Damn, see? You know the fucking lyrics off the top of my head, but I can't remember the song. Damn. Fuck, bro. Can you give me a hint? Oh, screaming out in the dream with a pocket full. Is that no, that's not adolescence.
Five.
G. 4. 3. 2. Is it adolescence?
1. No.
What is it?
Immortal.
Fuck! Bro, I knew it, bro. Oh my god, G. That's my song, too. Oh, man. Let me go on here. Oh, I'm bogus. Can I get one? Alright. Oh, shit. It's either toothpaste or berry blue. That's toothpaste. That's toothpaste. They put that. It's that Colgate too, boy. It's that Colgate shit. I'll fuck with it. It ain't that nasty. Oh, I'm good. Yeah, it's that cold game. You can start the next one. It ain't that nasty.
Say, keep fucking these niggas up. Blast that. I don't even ask when they come to catch. They catch a blast that. Jam, get at that jam. I give him 50 and got an axe again. He was catching murders way back then. That's when the max was in. I don't drink that red or that.
Is that the cold? What's that, bro?
Back again. Featuring Lil Durk.
What, K-Ron back again?
Yep.
I knew it was them two in that, bro. Damn, dude. Let me see which one this is, bro. Durk. I can't even tell, bro. Is this? Oh, the fuck up, bro. I can't even tell which one it is. It's popcorn. It'd be so damn. Yeah. But it still be like. It don't be that good, bro. Like, the good ones, the only good one I really had was a strawberry banana one, bro. Even the supposed good ones be kind of bad, bro. All right. We're gonna do a couple more. If it go down. Alright, that's that fuck. I was just killing that shit too. Maybe if I, Fuck, bro. Is that Through the Storm? Gee, I'm so fucking bogus, bro. What is that?
Sound like lips.
That is my shit too, bro. No. You gotta be shitting me. Damn, y'all, I got two of them. Shit, I'm gonna take my chance. Hell nah, I'm gonna take my chance with the blue one again. The toothpaste or the berry blue. Yeah, that's berry blue. That shit don't taste good, bro. Come on, we keep it going, let's keep it going. I'm teed now. I'm finna get all of these right. Hold on, let this play out.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this.
Yeah.
Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you can slip.
That's that motherfucking false prophets. All I see, I just be needing to get teed a little bit. I already know. I gotta think. That's that motherfucking shit. It got J. Cole in it and J.I.P. don't it? Yeah, that's that motherfucking that was a hit too. That's that that's that down bad, ain't it? See, I'm in the groove now. I can't get nothing else wrong, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. You trying to get me in my feelings? That's I almost said the wrong one. That's that Bryson Tiller exchange. You trying to get me in my feelings or something? Oh man, see I can't lose no more, y'all. After I eat that, bro. After I ate that barf one, bro, I almost threw up for real. I can't get no more wrong. This is my shit. Hold on. Have you ever had a feeling you're drawn to someone? Yeah.
What's the song?
I wanna know what kind of guy that you prefer. Nah, that's the boyfriend. That's that boyfriend. Big Time Rush. That was a hit. Alright, that's that. Your love is a one in a million. It goes on and on and on. That's right. I'm waiting for you to let her up. Got me scared. You must want me to eat a Venus, something, bro. Because I don't know what the fuck that is.
I'm gonna fast forward to a random part.
It's final. Make this my eyes closed. Burn false idols. Jesus, disciples. I can feel your pain now. I done bled my vein now. New level of the game now. Simulation change no more.
Kanye West. That's some old shit, ain't it? It ain't his new shit, is it? Mm-hmm. Damn, bro, that's Jesus. That's what it is. What is it?
Heaven and Hell.
That's some new shit, bro. That's on that Donda album. Fuck, bro. Alright, y'all, let's see what we're gonna get. I think this, if this one nasty, this is gonna be my last one, bro. I can't do it, bro. These shits. I got the fucking, see, yeah. They love me. I keep getting the blue one. I just fucking dropped it, bro. Now I got it. Bro, I'm the GOAT. Look. Y'all probably can't see it. I got another blue one. It's toothpaste. My breath gonna be fresh as hell after I'm done with this fucking video. Come on, man. Two more. That's the X Factor.
Correct.
See, I'm a demon, y'all. Most of the time. We gonna do one more. One more, y'all. And then I'm up. And then that's gonna be it. Cause I ate too much, bro. This shit is leaving a nasty ass taste in my mouth. Some of y'all don't be doing it. I know, I listen to old music. It's all right with me. Alright, this that Love and Happiness?
Incorrect.
Fuck! What is it?
Let's Stay Together.
I'm bogus as fuck, bro. Bro, if y'all can smell this shit, bro. Like, oh my god. They keep giving me a blue one, y'all, and I'm trying to switch it up. Gee, they keep giving me this. This bar for a peach, bro. I mean, finna see. Oh, this peach. This peach, I'm falling out. Yeah. This joint good. Nah, I take that back about them not being good. This fucking peach. It's fucking fantastic. Alright, man. Alright, y'all. That's the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed watching me eat that nasty shit, man. I don't think I'm gonna do it no more. Unless I do it with the homies. But I want y'all to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you know when I'm on the screen. Like I always say, I'm gonna get y'all another video probably. I'll say either tomorrow or the day after. I know I make a lot of promises, but y'all just leave me them comments and let me know what y'all want to see. And I promise I'm going to get to them. I'm probably do a gameplay or something. I hope, but I'm going to get to it. But anyway, that's the end of the video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Until next time, this is She signing out. Peace.